Hello and welcome to the British Grand Prix here at Silverstone. The grandstands are packed, the cars have made their way to the grid, and we're minutes away from lights out. With the race minute.
That was a heck of an impact. Let me know you're okay. use DRS. DRS now available. Pulling away by about half a second a lap. We've got an opportunity to look after the car here. This is your final lap of the race.
Great drive. We did it. Good job.
So as they climb out of the car, the Red Bull team are ready for a thoroughly well-deserved win. Ants, talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection, a shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as...